Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday to you. Look, we are unfortunately off to a less than ideal beginning to the day. Well, okay, most of the day is going to be less than ideal, but there will be periods of drier weather coming our way. First thing in the morning is when you're going to see the last bit of the real organized rain wrap up, and then we still have the chance of scattered showers. In fact, we have a chance of scattered showers even tomorrow morning, but I promise you we are going to lay the foundation for nicer weather ahead, and that's coming right over the weekend. It's warm out there right now, 66 in Philadelphia and Cherry Hill, 65 for Hamilton, 65 down in Cape May County. Our friends down there want to say hi to Mary Lee, 63 in New York City and 56 up in New York, or Dover, rather. I already talked about New York, but look at those cooler temperatures, all right? Want your eyes to be fixated on that. Winds are shifting out of the north, and eventually by this afternoon when we speak, we are going to see the numbers fall. So this cooler air that's on the flip side of the cold front with high pressure building in, that will get here by this afternoon, and you're really going to feel the colder feel by tomorrow night as we drop down into the 30s. So we still have lingering rain. Yeah. Probably even into the afternoon, another round of rain possible, but not as organized as what fell overnight and early this morning, picked up a couple inches of rain depending on your location. So we start off in the 60s, but unlike every other morning where we go, you know, up, we're going to start to go down as those winds shift. Green light generally on the travel, no big issues out there, but you will be encountering some leftover rain. So the little guys are going to need an umbrella hanging out at the bus stop. And look, here comes by sundown, another round of showers possible. Tomorrow morning, we could be waking up to a few scattered showers. But I think, being the optimistic guy that I am, that we could actually break out in the partly sunny skies to wrap up your Friday. And that sets things up nicely for a great Saturday. So 63 in Hamilton, 64 in Mays Landing, 63 in Woodland Township, 60 in Freehold. These are your highs that are occurring right now. But when we check back with you this afternoon, I guarantee we're going to be in the 50s. For tonight, 50s along the coast, 40s through the Pine Barrens, 30s to the north and west in the higher elevated neighborhoods. And tomorrow, upper 50s, around 60 degrees, a few leftover showers in the morning. We'll go partly sunny skies in the afternoon. So we are going to get better. Here's your 7-day. Double nickels on Saturday. I'm spending the day, I told you this yesterday, but I'm excited to do it. I'm like a kid in a candy shop. I'm going to be decorating the house with the Christmas lights and getting all that stuff ready. I bumped the chance of rain down to a 30% chance on Sunday, 59, around 60 on Monday. Stay tuned for your local news next.